Hey guys, right here I have a 2007 NASA Surya, and today I'm gonna make a startup and full vehicle tour video of it, show you the features inside and out. So here's the key, let's go ahead and start it up first. The Surya is essentially a rebadged Kia Picanto for the Malaysian market, very much like what NASA did to the Peugeot 206 by renaming it the NASA 206 Bestari for the Malaysian market. All this just to cut costs and keep the price of the car low enough for the Malaysian market. Hazards flashing at this point is due to the alarm system, and it's not a fault with the car itself. This car does have 83,162 kilometers. Four-speed automatic transmission. Alright, so let's go ahead and turn on the hazards. Lights. Fog lights. Take a look at the engine. The front two windows in this car are powered. Inch rims. Guess the fog lights don't work on this one. This car has a 1.1 litre, single overhead cams, 12 valves in line 4, that produces 64 horsepower at 5500 RPM and 94 Newton meters of torque at 3000 RPM. Rear parking sensors. Got your window controls, speaker, manual side mirrors, pull this lever to open the fuel cap. It's a manual driver's seat. This is for your seat back, and this is for your seat position. Alright, so let's go ahead and see how she revs. To be honest, for a 1.1 litre inline 4, that's a pretty nice sounding engine. Got your aircon controls right here. Fan speed, you got different modes, temperature, recirculation, air conditioning, and your rear defrost. USB, auxiliary, and your CD player. Holders, cigarette lighter, got your wiper, indicator and light controls. AM FM. Alright. Guess we can turn it off right now and continue with the rest of the tour. Got your manual rear windows. Cup holders. fold down the rear seats, you pull this two buttons simultaneously and it goes down. It's a manual passenger seat as well. Alright, so let's take the Suria out for a quick spin and start it up with the door closed this time. Alright, so that's it for the startup and full vehicle tour video of the 2007 NASA Suria. Thanks for watching and goodbye.